Denis Voronenkov, who had criticized Vladimir Putin and the Kremlin, was leaving the Premier Palace Hotel in Kiev on Thursday. An unidentified assailant then approached the former MP with a handgun. Voronenkov was reportedly shot 3 or 4 times in the head and neck. He died at the scene. Voronenkov's bodyguard and the assailant were both wounded in an ensuing firefight. Both were transported to the hospital, where the assailant later died.